So before we do that, do we have permission that you're going to be open and flow? That would be yes. Oh, you put your hand up. We're going to have fun. This is a total safe space. So this place is called the Woolshed. I have a place called the Goddess Shed, and a lot of you here have experienced that. This is a hell of a shed, right? So in the shed, it's safe. You can cry, you can laugh, you can swear, you can do whatever you like. It's totally safe for you here, and I'm sure we'll be doing all of those things. But know you're safe. What happens here stays here. It has been filmed, so when we have mic, when we ask to share, if you could just wait for the mic runners to run really fast to you, and then we'll you can have your sharing, and we'll just go with the flow. How does that sound? Good? Okay. Yeah, thanks. So gorgeous goddesses are gathering everywhere. Look at us here. It's quite amazing. This is when you look at what's happening in the world today, women everywhere. I do goddess gatherings, goddess play shops. There's a lot of play shop facilitators in the room as well. People, the Red Tent, that's who's read the Red Tent before? Yeah, beautiful book. And it really speaks to us, Luanne. There's our goddess shed. But there's lots of different ways in which women are gathering, networking. There's just a real call for us to gather together now. And I always say when women gather, magic happens. And there's so much magic happening now. And to be supported, to come together like this, and to bring our life purpose out into the world.